New Hubble telescope images reveal that the Milky Way may be on a crash course that will destroy us. Welcome to InformOverload, I'm your host Johnny Rogers, and if you're new here, we find the most interesting news stories on the internet and we make them more entertaining. This news comes just a few billion years ahead of schedule, but according to a new paper in the Journal Monthly Notices of the Royal Astronomical Society, our home galaxy may be in grave danger. A spiral of stars known as the Large Magellanic Cloud is very similar in mass to the Milky Way and appears to be in a collision course with our home galaxy. Although a team of astrophysicists at Durham University in the UK say the long-anticipated collision is arriving soon, that doesn't really mean tomorrow. What they mean by that is it's coming sooner than they once believed. It still, however, is roughly 2 billion years from now instead of the 5 billion years that they had estimated before. When the collision does happen though, it will leave some serious scars on the galaxies. It will ignite black holes, launch stars quadrillions of miles out of orbit, and leave a cosmic radiation for a very long time. In a statement by Marius Cowden, lead study author for Durham University's Institute for Cosmology, they said the destruction of the Large Magellanic Cloud, or LMC, will be devoured by the Milky Way and will wreak havoc with our galaxy. Now, if you look at any Hubble telescope image, you can really get a feel of just how crowded the galaxy is. Because of this, galactic collisions are a very common occurrence, and with this collision, it will most likely open up a black hole in the center of the Milky Way. Researchers say not to worry about your descendants 2 billion years from now, as the collision may only impact a few stars near Earth. Any risk to the planet is very unlikely and will most likely just give Earth inhabitants a beautiful light show, if anything. Or as study co-author Carlos Frank put it, a spectacular display of cosmic fireworks. Fortunately for us, scientists are getting pretty good at modeling how these collisions will play out. They use a supercomputer simulator called Eagle, for which the Durham University team used to model several different possible scenarios for the impending Milky Way LMC merger. Currently, there is already a black hole at the center of the Milky Way, but this collision could force loads of fresh gas and stars into the black hole, causing it to grow to 8 times its normal size. It's even possible that it could become a quasar, which is perhaps one of the brightest objects in our known universe. This happens when a massive black hole sucks in matter around it and basically spits it back out into the universe at light speed. Nonetheless, it would be quite the sight to see. I want to hear your thoughts on this though. Does the adjustment in time for this collision scare you, or is that just how science works? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. With that, I want to feature some of my favorite comments from the video titled, Man Instantly Regrets Trying to Rob UFC Fighter Pollyanna Viana. Mariam Abani says, yes, I love seeing a strong woman defending themselves. We need more women like this. Definitely, I think in general everyone should take a self-defense class at least once in their life. Whether it's jiu-jitsu or a boxing class, it all helps, even if it's just for exercise. Thomas Stevens says, this woman is a boss, don't mess with her. I couldn't imagine what that guy's brain went through when she locked in a Kimura on him. He probably pooped himself. Air Max says he's definitely a level 1 crook. Yeah, that's definitely not how mafia works. Golden Slumber says, leave Johnny's flappy hands alone. Can't you see he's a baby bird learning to fly? Yeah, leave me alone, I'm just a baby bird. Charbel Hackham says, I would love to see Johnny in a boxing class. I've actually taken a couple boxing classes with Canadian light heavyweight champ Tim Cronin. I should maybe ask him if we can do a video or something for you guys. Subscribe to me on YouTube if this interests you. Thank you for watching Inform Overload. Hit that thumbs up button if you enjoyed this video. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Plus, if you want more videos like this one, just click that playlist on the screen. And if you find any new and exciting stories that you want us to cover, look for my Instagram in the description below, send me a DM. From Inform Overload, I'm Johnny Rogers, and until next time, take care.